Hello everybody. Today is National Doodle Day, a day when Epilepsy Action, to raise money, have invited well-known people to do a doodle, which will then be sold, I think, on eBay and elsewhere in aid of Epilepsy Action. And indeed, what they're trying to do is encourage all of us to have a bit of a doodle today and to celebrate the fact that doodling can be creative. It is apparently something that goes back right to the beginnings of human civilization. Apparently there are some doodles in a South African cave which are clearly are doodles and not any attempt to draw anything specific. And on medieval manuscripts in the margins you'll find little doodles apparently. And indeed doodling is known to reduce stress, to help people to relax. It helps to improve the short-term memory, apparently. And so this beneficial activity is being celebrated today by Epilepsy Action and many others. I think the interesting thing about doodling is that it sets the unconscious free, because the essence of doodling is that you're actually focusing on something else while you do it, whether it's a phone call or a boring meeting or some other thing that you're sitting listening to, and you're just doodling without really thinking about what you're doing. So you're allowing things that are in your unconscious to emerge, and maybe you can learn a bit about yourself. But there's a couple of things about doodling that I think are particularly good, even if we don't doodle. One is that there's no sense of requiring it to be perfect. You know, it's not that you've got to get it absolutely right. A doodle is something which you just let happen, and you wait and see how it looks. Part of this, I think, is that you're not self-editing. You're not cutting things out as you go along because you don't think it's right. You're just allowing whatever comes from the pen you've got in your hand to emerge. And I think it's good to think of our lives, if we can, as not necessarily needing to be perfect, but just to let them flow and not to self-edit too much, not to criticize what we're doing too much and be too hard on ourselves, but just to allow ourselves a bit more often just to be, and maybe then our whole lives can become a really interesting doodle.